Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Fishing Potatoes. Today I'm back in the jungle and I'll be trying out my new rod. This is a Rapala Trailblazer Monster Hunt. This is a PE6 rod, like it's a heavy cover rod. It's not super stiff, but it's stiff. Yeah, you get it. So I'll be using a max trap walk and roll today. Hopefully I can get some fish on it using a zillion. So let's go!
Miss.
Got it.
Big. Oh, it's big. Coming. Oh. They got, I think got double.
I just landed this double digit 14 pounder on the skitterV 13. Yeah, and the Rapala Trailblazer Monster Hunt. Just gonna show you all the fish real quick.
And look at that. See this ice cream face.
Here we are. Work. Yeah, this is the fish. I'm gonna get a release on it. Okay, go for it. Okay guys, we've come to the end of our session. Today was a very fun day. I landed one fish only, and that one fish is the same size as my personal best. It was a 14 pounder on the Rapala skitterV 13 and my Trailblazer Monster Hunt. So Keith landed four. Keith landed four fishes. I didn't get all of them on video because halfway through my GoPro died and then now got issues. So yeah, that's all the footage for today lah. So my IG link will be in the description. I'll put Keith's IG as well. So make sure to, yes, go follow, okay? Go subscribe to his channel, so I'll put it down there. Okay,
make sure. Sweet.
Alright, so make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more. Bye bye.
Oh, that car's damn sweet.